not rude, but I just said. You didn't get it?
I guess so. What is this?
I'm about to cry. What did you see?
In your phone?
It's not even sick. You didn't get it in your email? I saw all the notifications on WeChat, but I thought they were joking. What? I'm shaking. I'm really shaking. I'm not going to graduate.
That this makes no sense. I'm speaking to you on Ninja, but what is it again?
Let me check the group. You didn't get any email?
No.
See, Hamad is even calling me.
I'm trying to brush the texture.
The texture you call?
No, it's texting me.
I know, I saw all the messages, but then I just got home and didn't want to call you on data. Is it true? You're joking. At first when I saw it, I was like, maybe somebody's playing with me, but then I saw the messages on WeChat. Hello? She's not, you're like fourth day, right? She hasn't gotten any email.
And there's nothing happening at our group, so I don't know.
Oh, he's saying there's a part where it says it's informing by grade. Maybe because the others still have online class. But are we going to get to go back even to graduate, even if they don't want us to go back? No, that's what I'm saying. 2022? Has Sharika responded?
Mm-hmm. She's okay.
He hung up.
He tried also.
He said it's true.
But what do they? This is mostly joking. You can't make such a big deal.
They can.
But you faith so much to come this far.
I'm about to cry. You've paid your fees already?
No, I haven't for this year.
And what's the sense I'm even rushing to get my internship done doing it here in Zambia if we're not going to go back anyways? What's the sense? They're acting like we made COVID.
Exactly.
Saying not till 2022, not even 2021.
Could you guys just still graduate online?
Graduate online like how they were... I don't even... Graduate online like how they were talking about online internship? Mm. These people are crazy.
Thank you. what she's saying. See the thing?
So you're going to have online classes until 2022? Yeah,
that's what I'm trying to think. Like, that won't work. You can't have online classes until 2022.
How will you even have...
That's just too much. It would have been so much money for online classes.
How will you even do, what you call it? Labs.
Exactly.
And for the day, you actually start going to the hospital.
So I don't really know.
You look so okay.
No, you know, I feel I feel like I don't know what to feel really.
But you know you can't, you have to transfer, so once you have to start from first year.
If I get a transfer from the school, I can continue.
I think I'm having a panic attack.
But we're using it official.
The email. And these people don't even send the email. So if they're sending email now, it's...
Okay, but why? Why are they doing that? That's the thing.
Why they don't want us there?
Exactly.
We have corona.
But the school has no... I don't know. Is it all schools or it's just our school?
It's just ours. And I've heard about it because it's from other schools. So no, none of your bunch of people don't know anything about it?
From the ones that I suffer, from the women who spoke in my batch.
What will we do? We can't go back. She's fine now, so she should get the email too.
Oh, there's another girl. Susan, I was telling you, we even from the way our Shanuko, the head of Bamasi Shanuko, was talking to us. Lily, where are you going? That's what I was telling you to say. Even one day, it's done.
Hey, hey, girl. She says it's true.
No, she just thinks. She was just telling me she had nothing going for her. Because of the way it's just like I'm talking to them.
You texted so many people.
You're asking Kevin 20, ask Tracy, you ask.
No, let me ask Kevin.
You've texted so many people.
And you guys would do, like, you'd have to do an extra year.
Right.
Like, juniors. Like, if you're not in final year, and you don't go back to 2022, you wouldn't be in fifth year, you'd be in fourth year still.
If you go back in 2022. I don't think it's just too far. It's like 2 years from now. I'm not waiting. I'm not doing that until 2022.
You just keep working at the hospital until.
And that'll mean me paying school fees, which is like 100,000.
Yeah.
And paying at the hospital every month.
And you're supposed to graduate in 2023. Oh, God. Then you wouldn't get to graduate again till 2024.
Yes.
All these messages, it's true.
No, this guy's done, but everyone is just complaining.
Like, if it's true, then uni should have gotten a letter.
Let me turn on my laptop and check if there's anything for us to check.
Yes, cut blood flow. Yes. Huh? She received blood.
Please, let it stop. What the hell? It's not funny. What does it say?
People would die.
You have to, I knew it. You have to take an extra year. Oh my God. Oh my God. So you didn't believe me when I told you. No, Eunice confirmed.
In the pharmacy group, people have started complaining at people want to write letters to the school.
They're writing letters to the school.
Yeah.
Our school won't read it. Will they read it? Do you think they'll read it?
I don't know. I have to think about this. You know, the next step is me transferring as a mom, and that's the last thing I wanted to do.
You want to go back to Angel?
I wanted to have my university here.
I need to get some water. You need time. Why do I feel like I should not get up?
Are you okay? Can I get you water? Can I get you water?
I can't believe it.
Can I bring you water?
Jesus, please, I'm really spinning.
I can't do it, you know that.
process everything. You keep laughing.
We don't have to wait till 2022 because it's a prank.
It's a prank.
A prank.
You guys. She sent me the email. She made a fake account and sent me the email. I don't know why she's not online, but she was to call and stress you out to make you cry. But anyway, he said you were texting Eunice. I'm like, let me text her first.
Okay, I want to bash you. Was it true?
What?
The batch group, you said.
Look how I had to put the iPad. You know, I thought you saw it. She's like, let's prank Sharika. Sharika made the fake account, gave the idea, sent the email, told me what to say.
No, I'm just thinking about all the people I texted. I don't even talk to this girl, and I was sending her these messages that wouldn't bring back to school.
God, this is so horrible. Jeez, look at us. What is this?
Yeah, dude. Girl. Tiffy, you cried.
You know, I wanted it to turn to a fight because I was like, can you get up from beside me? It's like, can you get up?
You scared me. I was like, oh.
I was like, can you please move? I'm chasing her off of her own bed.
Eunice was like, are you great going to China?
I need to call her back. Me, I don't even know if this video would be good. It was Sharika's idea, by the way. It wasn't even mine.
You guys are strange.
I wanted you to cry.
Lifestyle.